Good morning, YouTube. Merry Christmas to y'all. It's about 9 a.m. Just catch sunset. Just come up over the clouds this morning.
Cold as hell out.
About 15, 18 degrees, somewhere in that area. Just gorgeous day out. Got our white Christmas. Check out this barn. It's funny as hell. See, at least some people in this world still have a sense of humor. Just look at the blackness in the sky, even though it's a beautiful day out, sun shining, colder than hell. And like somebody made a good point, I don't get how this works. The reason I don't think it's real sun is I remember when I was a kid, you can't look at the sun even for a matter of seconds. And I can look at the sun and get the little light flashes in front of your eyes, but it's more like looking at a high-powered flashlight. You know, it's not that blinding, overwhelming light that you can't even look at, that you have to hold your hand in front of your face. It's just, I think it's artificial sun. I honestly do think that right there is an artificial sun. Something's just not right about it. Because it may seem to have some intensity when it comes to lighting up the sky, but it doesn't seem to have any, because I can look at it. And it's not like, oh my God, my eyes are burning. Like I said, it's just like trying to stare at a car with its high beams on. You know, it's hard to do, but possible. It doesn't give you any damage. A minute or two later, the little spots in front of your eyes are gone and everything's all good. But let me zoom up here. There you are. Sorry about the shake, and there's also like a 30, 35 mile an hour wind with this, so we have like a negative 10 wind chill factor at the moment. It's cold as hell. Like I said, beautiful morning.